Alright, so this next reaction is a bank target training is tricking and martial art by FA08C. For those who don't know, I think I remember reacting to him for a long time ago. I think it was one of the tech and martial arts things. And it was very amazing how he actually does that move. And cause I was thinking I will try to do the same thing if I try my best to figure it out, how can I do that all the move stuff at the same time. But I know I would have to focus on losing weight and stuff like that, but yeah, so let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. Fantastic. This is great, man. I love this. This is cool. Never know how they do all that tricking stuff. It's gonna be very hard for me to do it, so I guess all I have to do is just try my best to do that. So I guess for me to just focus on me losing weight and stuff like that until then. So yeah. But let's continue.
Thank you.
Yo, that was great. That was very great. I love it. Yo, yeah, I was thinking Kingsmere. Maybe for advanced training, I think so, cuz it would take some process, long process for me to learn how to be balanced, control, and all the other stuff, man, cuz that's only my process that I need.